Welcome back, guys. Let's see what we can do today. Let's look at our wonderful house. I sure can get like this. I think it's pretty nice. Let's look at the sides. Do I have to turn those dark oak too? I'm not sure. If I do that, I can just continue the top with spruce planks, I think. Let's chop down all these trees. We don't have to worry about the durability of my axe anymore, it's test mending. It only doesn't have efficiency 5 yet, but we will try to get that. And it does have fortune. I don't know if it has any effect on the leaves when you have a hole with fortune. It does, but I'm not sure if it's the same with an axe. Okay, I think that's all the locks. That should be all. Only these are left. Oh no! He probably blew up so many locks. That's unfortunate. Should really light this place up. Let's see what we got though. This could still have a lock. Wait. Yeah, it does. I think that's the last. Yes, this is the last one. Let's see what we can do with this. do have some flowers. Just shorten a little bit of dirt. I have to get rid of this anyway. One flower. We lost one flower. That's easily solvable. That's solved. There we go. The bee farm hasn't been that helpful at the moment. I do know something that we definitely need. So let's go. We do have fire respect, so that should help us. We are just going to travel the world a little bit. See what we can find. Hopefully some variety and biomes. Now, which way do I want to go out? I think I want to go over the mountains. I haven't been this way, not far at least. Maybe I could even use the dark oak trees to travel over them. Ooh, who knows, we might find a mansion, you know? Okay, that's gravel. We did find one of those amethyst crystal balls in the swamp, in the water. I thought it was gravel. It was sticking out of the water above it. I didn't even realize because I thought it was gravel, but it wasn't. It's pretty cool. You'll check it out later. Okay, we can hear enough. Plenty of gravel. It's a pretty big biome. Okay, another swamp with another witch hut, so we have two now. One that way and one this way. Didn't expect this to find this. It's pretty nice. Let's kill the witch. Gunpowder, that's good. Oh, it's scared of us. Is it a full moon? Pretty sure it is. So we might find some slime. We don't need any more spider loot. We have a spider spawner now, a cave spider spawner. It's pretty decent. I don't see any slimes. Oh yeah, there's a cow, that's good. We're basically focusing on killing cows for meat and for the leather. We should probably make a cow farm. It's really useful. No gold. That's quite unfortunate. Often there is one gold block at least. Oh, okay, wait, no. Where's the other cow at? I just saw a cow here. Should be one more. I don't see him. Oh, another amethyst crystal. And it apparently also grows in water. I don't know if it's waterlogged, but it's pretty cool. Let's get to the highest point, get on top of the tree. Let's see what there is to find. So that's another swamp. Again, so we have plenty of swamps. Didn't think they were this easy to find. They used to be harder to find. Now I have like 4 or maybe 5 already. Even in the other world I already had like 2, maybe 3. I'm not sure. Okay, there's a slime. A few. It's so sad I don't have looting. This is some real old music, but it's good. Well, not that old, but it's like older style, you know? You used to hear these songs a lot more back in the 2017-18, I think. Kinda want to kill the Enderman, but it will damage us too much. Wait, why did I just have lag? It's single player. Oh no. I don't live here anyway. It's up to the swamp people. Let's see what's up on the other side of the swamp. If anything. Could just end in an ocean. That's possible. I knew I saw you. Another slime. What else is there to see? I see some more slime. This spider was really smart. He almost threw me into the creeper. Probably would have killed me. My armor is not doing well. The old flying tree. How nice. Dark oak again. I really hoped for a jungle or something. It almost looks as if it's like just a repeating world. The mountains with the spruce, the dark oak, the swamp, the plains. Keeps repeating this pattern. It's quite annoying. It's an easy pattern to remember though. That's really dull. That's a tall birch tree. Really tall one. And we got a sunflower biome. Nice sunset too. It's a pretty nice sight. Let's see what else we can find. Ooh, it's a big sunflower biome. It's been a long time since I've seen such a big sunflower. Just plain. How is it? What is it called again? Like sunflower something? Sunflower plains. Is there anything to see here? The ocean. I have found one ocean temple before, but that was like 2,000 blocks away from spawn. Now we're also about 2,000 blocks away. Wait, was it a bedrock horse, but brown instead of white? I think those are bedrock horses. Often they are white and it looks more like bedrock. These were brown, but still recognizable to be bedrock. And I'm not talking about the Minecraft bedrock edition, I'm talking about like the bedrock block. Probably. probably wasting a lot of durability on my sword to hit them twice. Elytra would definitely help though. Just a birch wood forest. I think I just heard a wolf. I do have bones, but I don't really need a wolf at the moment. Big ocean again. I can't believe how much I miss Elytra. I just miss Elytra and shulker boxes. There, that's how we do it. Taking a nice win. Still nothing to see. That's too bad. Just a mountain biome, some water ruins. They could contain some fishing rods with mending, perhaps. I should start fishing. Also, getting a trident wouldn't be too bad. It's a small one, and it definitely is a drowned farm. Let's get some air. Let's see what they have for us. Shouldn't it be in the corners or something? No chests. Let's take these bricks. Maybe they will give me an idea, a building idea. I do quite like them sometimes. Still no trident. There we go. That was too much. No. This should do. It's good enough. I think that's just... No, that's ruins. Yeah, that's ruins. Oh, and that one has a open chest, so it's inviting us. Oh my god. Curse of Vanishing? That was not worth it. This is like an entire village. Somewhat kind of portal-like, but... Oh, it's an open chest again. It does seem a lot like a portal ruin. But it isn't, because it has no magma blocks or anything. Just bruise by him again. Well, yeah, some dolphin speed. One can go. This is a big cave. It's just a cave ending in a ravine. Let's see, what can I leave behind? That one? Sure, sure. Of course. Let's travel a bit. Dolphins. Of course he got a hit. Hmm. There we go. I am speed. Hell yeah. Some more dolphins to my left. Big ravine. No bubbles though, so that's weird. Another dark oak, of course. It's very sensitive, see? That's a lot like a ball, almost as if an amethyst crystal is underneath it. We don't need any amethyst crystal, so we're fine. That's what I need. This one I also need. Just some gunpowder now and then. Let's see. There's a lot of Endermen. A lot of mobs soon. Let's get out of here. It's not safe. So here's Dark Oak, there's Dark Oak. Jesus, that's a lot of Dark Oak. Let's see what else we can find. Haven't really found any villages or anything, have we? Ooh, we're 4,000 blocks away from spawn. That's a savanna. Savannas usually have villages. Could be nice to find a village, get some more loot. We're so far away, we should at least bring something out home. Wait, isn't this another biome also? With this ground? Stupid mobs. Whoa. Just look at that one. This one isn't too small either. Ugh! Oh, we've killed quite the cows already. Those are some big mountains. Jesus. Pretty nice. I just had to shield up at the right second. Damn. Could have died. Nice. Why do they keep exploding? Oh, a desert, that's good. Deserts often have good. Holy Jesus. Damn. The mobs seem to get, like, stronger the further you get away from home. Let's look into the desert. The desert usually has a village.
Nee.
And maybe some temples too.
Nee. Hey. Dit is een aardappelstand. Jij ook.
Let's see. These travels do always do us some good though. We're getting a lot of XP now, level 29 already. So that's good. And you get to see some nice landscapes. Now, if there was an ocean temple at this place, even though it's 5,000 plus blocks away. No, wait, did we turn back a little bit? Yeah, let's just round it off. 5,000 blocks away, even though it's like that. If we get Elytra, it's not even that far. And there's a lot of sand here. Unlimited sand for the temple, so that's good. With this amount of desert, we can even clear out all the water. Quite nice. We should maybe have looked at the other side of the desert first, because this side is towards home. Ooh, there is a village though. Nice. I do quite like it when a dark oak biome is directly next to a desert biome. They do fit quite well together. Let's loot it. I didn't make a hoe, did I? This is going to take a long time. Wait, I can get some sticks. Oh wait, that's an abandoned portal. Now I see. Amethyst crystal. See? Sometimes they're just above land. Let's get some logs. We don't need that many. There, that's all we need. This river just continues underneath. Wait a second. Is that sand? Yeah, this sandstone. Oh, okay, it's a pet, okay. Wait a second. Is that normal in a desert? Hmm. Oh wait, it's in each corner of a crossroad? Oh, okay. Never really noticed them. So, in other words, these villagers are rich. It's pretty nice. Thank you. Empty map. Okay. You have a hole in the wall. Oh wait, no. Wait, what? I guess it should have been a door, perhaps. Let's just take a quick look in all the houses. That's pretty good. I do have plenty of cactus. I don't want to waste any inventory space with items I do not need. It's probably all that was in the chest. So I basically took only the chest. It's fine. If we don't need it, it's fine to just leave it. It's more important that we take the loot that we actually need and want. Especially since we're 4,000 blocks away. And we can find essentially unlimited villages. What are the villagers doing all the way out over here? There's nothing here to see. Except for a deadly lava pool. Same loot, I guess. Do I really need one book? Another cat. Let's go to the other side of the desert. Maybe I will find a temple. Let's walk across on the side of it. Maybe we will find a temple. Ocean temple. The oceans have improved compared to before. Oh, that's a complete ship. It could have some bamboo. We definitely want some bamboo. I think we just found a coral reef. That's also nice. Wait a second. Oh, it's made of out of birch wood. I was about to say, is that sandstone? But it's birch wood. Same. It's also cool. You don't often see a birch wood boat, you know. Paper. Nothing really useful. More paper. Bird treasure. Could always be nice to find some bird treasure. We just need to find one more thing. Oh, Let's go back to the desert, I guess. Dolphin. Come on, dolphin. Look at me. Yes. Let's see, what do we not need? We don't need that, we don't need that, that. Probably don't need the lapis, it's only 4 lapis. We don't need the suspicious too. Let's find this one. We're facing north, so it's east of us. Well, I knew it was east of us, but I mean, it's to our right, you know? Probably that part of the island, right? No, wait, it's way further away still. Also, apparently, amethyst crystals are not hard to find at all. We're still not close. Apparently it is quite the distance. Is it at the savannah? Well, it is at the beach. Don't deserts have beaches? Wait, how far is this away? Oh, okay. So it is this island? Wait, is it really on that island over there? Apparently it is. Huh. Using maps is a good way to see what's at the other side of the ocean almost. Although I think the map shows as far as we can see. Does it? What if we put that to 19 chunks? No, it does have a steady distance. Let's go back to 12 chunks. We found it. Do we need any of that? I don't think so. Let's see what can we leave out. We don't need that. Sure, we can take this all with us. Reconsider what we're taking with us if we find something better. This is probably the end of the desert, isn't it? I always wonder what those are for. They seem so useless. They don't have anything, it's just like a little water source, as if... Wait, if you would be playing a desert-only biome, then that would be the way to get water, I suppose. If they remove all rivers, then this would be the only way, actually. But a desert-only world would probably have like tons of these. Oh, wait, it has more than one water source. Thought it only had one. Again, amethyst crystal. Now what's that? Is it lava? What is that red fire dot? Did anyone else see the red fire dot here? Could it have been that lava source? Wait a second, did I just hear trident? Oh yes I did. I don't have looting, so that's unfortunate. Didn't give a trident. Aw, that's sad. There's land. We are still around 5,000 blocks away from spawn. Nope. Wrong. Like this. Come on. So sensitive. Okay, there's a ship. Again, it could have some bamboo. Bamboo is really good. You could use some bamboo, but Trown just spawned in there. Wait, is it two ships? I thought I just saw two ships instead of one. It's just one, I think. Gunpowder. Eight books. Buried treasure. I want to bring the chest, of course. Okay. The dolphin wanted to run with it. Come on. Should have one more chest. Yes, it does. Okay, so I didn't get the chest. Come on. Yay, survival island. This would be a nice survival island, actually. Let's see, I don't need that. 4 coal I can actually get rid of. If necessary, I will get rid of the fishing rod. It's not hard to get here. 28 paper, I can get rid of the paper, the gold, the nuggets, and the iron nuggets. Give me the power. There we go. Okay, there's a temple. This is quite far away from home though. Like actually far. I'm just guessing, but No, actually, it's just still 5,000 blocks away. We didn't travel that much. I guess we both traveled away, but also back because of the direction that we spawned in. It's 5,000 blocks away. I think the other one is 2,000 blocks away, but the other one is in an ice biome. I mean, I guess an ice biome is easier to clear of all the blocks to decrease mobs from spawning, which would make the ice biome better, actually. Especially because if you clear out the ice and you use Silk Touch, you also get the ice. It's an instant break without having needing to have haste too. So yeah, it's actually, the ice biome one isn't too bad. It's actually quite good. Now this is a tough survival island. Doesn't even have a tree. Does have a pre-made farm though. I mean, pre-made strip mine, kinda. This would be a real tough survival island if it just had one tree. Didn't have that for that island. It would be real tough, especially with the ocean temp. Wait, I never got to collect this one. Oh well. So be it. Could have found some diamonds, but it is what it is, isn't it? There we go. It's really sensitive. This is a weird way to swim. This is why you love Minecraft. This is why. This almost seems like a survival island world. It only has small islands. Which could be a nice idea of a survival world, but also so limiting because you would have to make ocean bases. Try to ignore my mother screaming. This is the ultimate survival island with just one tree. Not much to see on this part of the ocean. It's mostly empty. Get them swim. If only I had that strider, it would be so much more fun. Is that an amethyst crystal or is that a ship? It's a ship. Although, wait, no, wait. What is that? I think it's an amethyst crystal. It is. So weird to find one under the water like this. Does have a few fully grown ones, but I don't really need them. They will only take up inventory space that we're not supposed to lose. Here we go again. Another ship. And land again. How far am I away from spawn? 5,500 blocks and rising. Now we're going further away in this direction, but we're also getting closer in that direction. You know, this way we're getting closer to spawn, and that way we're going away further. So it's kinda staying the same. Which means it doesn't really matter. You can go kinda another 3,000 blocks this way before we actually are going away from spawn. Now we're basically staying the same amount of distance away. Although going sideways would be faster to go back home instead of one line, one straight line. Didn't find much, no. This is a surprisingly big ocean. Failed. Failed again. This one worked. Yeah, it's very sensitive. No, I can't open my chocolate bar. My Bueno. Wait, another desert? That's good. Should have a village or a desert temple. A desert temple would be really nice. Nice opportunity to find a notch apple. Because it looks straight through the desert mountain. Okay, I'm guessing this had to be up, but it already fell down. Just had a blog update somehow, I guess. We didn't know what updated it, but something did. Doesn't seem natural, I mean. Thank you. dum 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 dum. Another savanna. Did I just see a fish? Oh, yeah, I did. There is a fish. And rescue me. What just happened to my visual there? Oh, happened again. Okay. Minecraft is not perfect, but it's fine. It's pretty nice. Nothing is flawless. This one at least has like really weird cave systems. Or like just weird holes in the ground. But I guess that's to be expected. It's probably the normal cave generation, but sand falling down into it and such. I don't know about the background noises, how much you can hear of that, but that's probably copyrighted, so... Oh no, I didn't pay attention to that in any of my videos. Luckily I didn't do that too much commentary in any of my videos, so if the music gets cut out by Twitch itself, then so be it. It's just too bad that that happens. Yesterday I was home alone, so should be no problems about yesterday's stream. Oh hell yeah! We just did it, boys, we did it. It's pretty nice. Is this quite a lot? Kind of want to keep it, but if I find something better, I should keep the better thing. I still have to get back home without my helmet breaking. Let's try to avoid as much damage as we can. It won't be too easy. I should probably head straight back home after I scavenge this entire desert. Looted the entire desert. Whoa, wait, whoa. That's high. Holy damn, that's even higher. That's insane. Wait, it goes even more up. kinda want to go up there now. Just to take a look-see, you know? We will not die, you know? Whoa. 139. Does a world ever generate anything above the world limited height? Because if it does, then that means that could be. And if it did, oh no. If that's about above the limited height of the world, then that means I can't break it. Okay, come down. No, my helmet. Oh, come on. It's left on 7. Did you see a creeper? Yeah, I did. Take that, you know. Should have. Yeah, the other one is over there. Wait, isn't that one bigger? Taller. How the hell do you get up there? No! Don't tell me I'm stuck here. Which way should I go? This way, probably. Should I drop something? Nah, I don't need Phantom and Brain. Maybe one day, but not now. No! Oh no. This is so high up. 185? Damn. Let's take a screenshot about like this. Another one like this. Now let's get back down without dying. Wanted to take that bone. That's so high up. Another screenshot. Damn. And some more desert. Maybe we can find one more village or something. Only six. We should really take that helmet off soon. He has a sword. Instead of a shovel. Let's go back home. There's nothing else to find in this desert. Come on. This way. Oh my god. Good thing I went this way. Okay, no durability for my helmet, that's good. We have to be careful for creepers now. They can still sneak up on us and kill us because we have no shield now. We did lose another damage or durability rather. After this village, we're going straight home. Okay, so apparently in every single crossroad has those terracotta blocks. Never noticed it before. Aw, few hay blocks. That's too bad. Nothing, okay. Again, nothing. This is quite nice though. That's a lot of bread, a lot of cactus. Got 17 chests, that's pretty nice. What else is there to see? Nothing much. Just a bell.
Moss.
A few cows. There was a creeper here, but... we got out safely. Let's kill these cows and go home. Thought there was one more cow. Guess not. Wait, we didn't bring any acacia saplings yet. Oh, Let's see, what am I leaving behind? Oh, that was a perfect fit. Guess I can leave this behind for a acacia sapling. Or rather a few acacia saplings. I can also leave this hole behind. Which means I can destroy a lot of leaves now. Let's see, I can leave this one behind. There's acacia saplings. Yes. Four saplings. Would that be enough? I'm not sure. Yeah, it should probably be enough. I have a boat now. I have mostly the valuable stuff. It should be going the right way now. Yeah, I am. I have to go exactly this way. 3,000 blocks in one line. Just have to be careful. This, no, okay, fall damage does not damage my helmet. If it did, it would probably have broken all my armor by now. I did loot that temple, I think. Pretty sure that's the temple I looted. If not, I'm pretty sure. Can always take a look, doesn't harm us. Should be the one. Yeah, it is. Let's just take the boat home. We're going home now. I'm just multitasking a little bit, checking the messages on my phone. Is this another desert? I feel like it is. I don't have that much room in my inventory left for another village or a desert temple. Not really. Could always come back, but it's quite far away. Yeah, I think this is another one because there's a swamp. Wait, maybe that's a jungle? This is another desert. And we just unlocked the jungle. This is nice. Bamboo. Oh, there's a jungle. Baby turtle, swim, my little guy, swim. I will come with you. This is quite nice. Probably one jungle sapling, cacao bean, and some bamboo. So we're going to have to make some room in my inventory. I don't need those. Let's let the leaves decay. Wrap some bamboo. What else can I take? Wait, let's put down the boat. That way I will have another space. Take all the bamboo. Come on, leaves. That's one jungle sapling. That's not enough. Jungle leaves don't often give saplings, in my opinion. Which it doesn't seem to do right now. Wait, those are oak. Did get 3 saplings though. Wait, so what else do I need? Bamboo, cacao beans, jungle saplings, melons. Do I need my bucket? I can always make a new bucket with the loot I found. Having a few acacia logs isn't going to help me too much. Well, why do I have so much frame lag at the moment? Wait, is this a small jungle? Is this already the other side? For this part of the island it is, but it does continue all the way over there. I do have fortune, so I should have gotten plenty melons. Silk touch would be better, but for melons at least. Yeah, it's quite okay. I think I've got everything you can get, except for a parrot, but do I need a parrot at the moment? I can always get back here. Let's just take the boat, go home, come back one day. If necessary. I would want a few more saplings, but it's a pain in the ass to break the leaves by hand. Let's just do one more tree, shall we? Maybe if I break these logs. This one doesn't seem to be connected to anything else, so it should help decay. Let's go back home, Savannah. Nice. Wait. The coordinates are 2000. Why are the coordinates always the same at the X and at the Z for everything I find? That's just so weird. Okay, so let's open my notepad. Save the coordinates. The only coordinates I have yet is a cave spider spawner and the jungle biome, which is 2400 by minus 2400. Y level, let's just say 60. Save file. Oh, it's 62, so we're not that far away. from the actual coordinates. Now let's just try to get home. Wait. Oh my. No way. Bruh. 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 No. What the hell? This is a big ass jungle. This is insane. I don't even have space for my boat anymore. Where did my boat go? Oh. What can I... Will you be holding my boat for me? Let's just leave my boat. This jungle is so big. There is a sunken boat. The jungle goes so much further. Why is the jungle so laggy? Is it because of all the leaves and all the textures from my texture pack? Could be it, but I don't know. The lag could kill me. Probably. Let's try. Let's see if that fixes it. I'm not sure. Could be that. Could be something else. Oh yeah, it's definitely all the leaves. It's just so many leaves here. I can probably... make it even... yeah, there we go. Now the leaves don't look as good, but I can turn it back on when we leave the jungle. It's just the jungle being too laggy. Let's just try to get back home. So apparently the jungle isn't too far away, because now it's not 2,500 blocks anymore, it's just 2,000 blocks now. So we're still going. Still more jungle ahead. Whoa. This is insane. This is no longer normal. I wonder how big it actually is in total. When we have Elytra, we can map it out. Because this is a really big jungle. It's not a regular one. I did hope to find one, but I didn't hope to find one this big. Damn. It keeps going. How did we not see this from our home? Wait. Could it be that... how far are we away? Oh, we're still so far away. Such an unfortunate place for a zombie villager. So apparently... this is really close to home. About 2,000 blocks. Let's just try to get back home without taking too much damage. So that my helmet survives. To avoid most damage, you would rather swim or take a boat, but I can't really afford to stop now to make a boat, and we lost our previous boat. ocean. If only there was an ocean temple about here. Somewhere about 45 leather, I could kill a few more cows. I'm surprised I don't see phantoms, it's probably because I'm not standing still too much. Whoa, a village? Wait a second. No, it's still further away than the village we already found. The other one is closer. I can skip the night though, which is really good for us. When did you start the world? Just a few days ago. I think 4 or 5 days ago. Before that I had a few other worlds, but... Wait, you can click a big villager out of it, but the small villager you can't. Okay. Let's take no damage. No. Okay. Can take this one. Let's see, what else can we loot? My inventory is quite occupied. Okay, that's... Oh, no, 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 no. Not my helmet. I do have pumpkins, I'm pretty sure. Wait, what? Okay, that was a zombie outside, okay. I do have some books in my inventory. Okay, that's good. Let's burn all the zombies. Get rid of all the zombies now. No. Maybe we can... Oh no, 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 no. Okay, he didn't get us. I'm trying not to get any damage because I want to save my helmet. Oh no. Don't really need anything about this. What about a saddle? Can I save some room for a saddle? Wait, I do have an offhand. Oh, oh no, that's dangerous. Let's just... It would be annoying to place down torches. Let's put in the clock, why not? What did I just pick up? Okay, I just picked up the saddle. I don't really need a saddle. I have plenty of those. I do want some grindstones for free. Do I need a clock? I don't think I need a clock. I don't think I will ever use a clock. Ever. Not for anything, so... Let's see. No chest. I'm not really looking for the stuff that's in the chest, I'm basically looking for the stuff that the chest is. You know? It's some... Although I'm leaving... I'm always complaining that chests are so expensive. But now I'm leaving behind so many... locks too. Chests are quite expensive, you know? It's always nice to bring them with you. And I do have some big storage plans, maybe. I do like to make some big storages, so... what else is there to take? I do always like to take the bells, but... I don't think a bell is a priority in the hardcore world. Let's see, there should be some things here. What's in this house? Chest. Don't need anything in it. I'm sure I have pumpkins, yeah. Yeah, I do. I do have pumpkins. Wait. I have to go this way. There's a hay bale. This one I can take with me. I don't need so many stone cutters, and they're easy to make. It's just 3 stone and 1 iron ingot, I believe, but Am I still going the right way? Yes, I am, okay. Let's just try to get home, save my helmet. Maybe try to cure a villager. And give him like the... What's it called again? That one thingy. The blast furnace to make it an armor villager. Get some free diamond armor. Getting diamond armor from a villager that's being cured is quite easy. And a lot more sheep than crafting it, for sure. I don't have that many diamonds. I have enough for another set of armor, but... Another armor set, but that's just too expensive. Wait, how many hours am I into the world now? I think 20? Yeah, 20 hours. Let's update that. Update. And close. Okay, which way should I go? This way. Over the mountains. On top of the trees. I should be really close to home. Okay, where am I? I've not been here before, pretty sure. Sunflower forest, perhaps? Or no, sunflower plains. Is that it? Nah, that's not sunflowers, that's tall grass. Where am I? Oh, I'm still far away from home. Did I actually take any damage? 5. Oh, I didn't take any damage for an entire night. That's nice. And it's nice to know that we have a jungle so near us. And it's quite a big one too. It's not even big, it's enormous. Never seen such a big jungle, not even in large biomes. Although I don't think I've played large biomes that much anyway. But yeah, this is a sunflower. Wait, I think I passed through this biome when going that way out. So we're just exactly going back the way we went. I assume, yeah, because that's like a birch biome. I guess we did make kind of a circle from home, like that, then we came back here, now we went all the way over, like that, and then we went circle back. Yeah, I think that's how it went, because we did go around the jungle like that, because we wouldn't have found the jungle if we didn't go back like this, which means we went around the jungle like that. Okay, let's see. All our tools are pretty low, and only our axe has mending. Getting efficiency for our books isn't going to be easy either. So, can we get a gold block? I don't know if magma blocks damage armor, so let's be careful. There is a chest. Kinda useless loot. That would give a lot of XP when you disenchant it and a grindstone, but I don't think that's worth bringing it for. Okay, let's see. Let's continue home. We're going the right way still. Okay, we have to go this way. Cows. Yeah, I think at the other side of this dark oak is our home. Oh god. We're safe. We're fine. We're just fine. Let's take a wolf with us, though. Leave the sheep alone. Wait, I think that it's the first animal I tame. What does it say? Tame an animal? Yeah. It's the first animal we tame. Oh, wait. There's a swamp. Oh, yeah, okay, it's still the swamp with the... We find a second witch hut. It should be in this swamp over there somewhere, I believe. It's pretty nice. I don't know how to make a witch farm, but I will figure it out, so... All I need to know is just the radius of where witches spawn around the witch hut. That's all I need to know. Some more cows. Poor cows. They're just so valuable to kill. Oh, that's so horrible. Where are we at? Wait, are we even going the right direction? Yes, we are. Just need to go this way a lot more. Come on. Damn. We did find some nice landscapes. We found a big ass jungle. And we also found like really tall mountains in a savanna biome. So you can already guess that it was like really weird parts, you know. You could try to make an arc fish farm if you're in any way going to make a fish farm. But I'm not sure if they work in 1.16 or 1.17. AFK. An AFK fish farm? Oh, there's the witch hut. Wait, is that a third one or is that the one we found earlier? What do you mean an arc fish farm? I don't think I know what you're talking about. I've never seen an arc fish farm. But I do need building ideas and ideas of what to do. I'm mostly finishing my house at the moment still. I haven't finished it yet. My house is quite big. I did start with a big house. I am kind of a lot of, I like a lot of manual farming, you know, and an AFK fish farm. Oh, okay, that's why you said AFK, an AFK fish farm. Oh yeah, okay, there is a fish farm that works in 1.16 that replaces the old kind, but they did nerf the loot, didn't they? So the loot is like not really worth it that much. Of course I can make a fish farm, an AFK fish farm. I'm going to make an AFK fish farm and I'm going to try to use it tonight. Wait, is this two inside of one? Wow, this is two amethyst crystals in one. I already have like three of them underneath my house almost. I should probably check them out in a bit, see if they have grown again. I did farm them already. They were fully grown, even though I never really went that way too much. Okay, I should be home soon. I guess it's just through this forest now. Yeah, it's still a lot this way. Wait, what did I just opened the command list with F3. I don't know if that song is in Minecraft or in the music. I think it's in the music, but it sounds like a frog. No. Come on, he had us. He shouldn't hit us. I hope my dog is still following. Not sure though. Okay, this is our house. A lot of mobs here because I didn't light it up still. Ignore this big shuriken farm. It was in a quite stupid place I built it. This is our house. I quite like it. Get inside, doggy. Good job. No. Of course. Let's sleep first. I will show you my house. Let's go outside. It took me quite a lot of time. I also never built roofs, so I just went with a simplistic version of a roof, you know? I did upload every single live stream onto YouTube. It's also still on Twitch for the moment, but it deletes itself after a few days. So I put it onto YouTube too. There's only four out of seven episodes out on YouTube. This is episode 7, you would say. So that's the storage room. That's just a take-off place for Elytra and the landing place, you could say. Although the roof is covering it now, but you can always, yeah, you can easily get in. That's the animal pen. You have cows, sheep, pig, and chicken. I mean, I have one more place, a fifth place, but I don't know what to do with it yet. I could make it for goat, but there's no goat in this snapshot yet. There should be goat in 1.17, I'm pretty sure. So this is the house, kinda. I will go to the side of it. I do quite like the entire view of the house. I just don't know what to do with the back yet. You may have seen the back, it's quite open. I'm thinking about copying the front to the back, or maybe just making the back like a full block instead of a doorway, just a full wall. Maybe for windows, you know. It's either for a... Oh, wait. Oh yeah, I will also show the amethyst crystals. No, wait, let's clear the inventory. I want to do too much at once now. I will take a look at the amethyst crystals in a second. Let's put away all the loot so our inventory isn't so spammed. Last time there came a creeper in here and blew this up. He only blew up the item frames and a bit of the floor, but for the rest it didn't blow up anything. So we were really lucky, I guess. Let's put away... No, we should probably plant those saplings. Place down some more chests. There we go, that's finished now. Got a few mending books and Silk Touch and Death Strider, Soul Speed. Oh yeah, we also got some Soul Speed in the last episode, I believe. And a lot of bee nests from a Silk Touch called an X that I found in one of those like left behind portal things, you could say. Cartographer table, yeah sure, why not. Some more mob loot. Any other mob loot? No. Some farm loot. Cocoa beans, melons. Oh yeah, hay bales. Bamboo, of course, yeah. Should probably plant some of that too. Maybe some melons too. Cocoa beans, maybe. This is mostly the item chest that I don't know where to put yet. Blast furnace. It's nice to use for now until we put a villager to it. It's nice to use. Some ores. Emeralds. Saddle. We have a few now. Some books. Where should I put the books now? Maybe with some mob loot. We don't have much of that, so. Papers. Wait, can you make paper out of bamboo too? I forgot. Nah, it's just sticks, right? Yeah, just sticks. I'm surprised at how good I'm doing in this hardcore world. Because I've never really done hardcore before. Only two worlds before this one, and they were like completely how should I say, I did one after another, that's what I meant to say. So I died in the first one because I thought let's get some free iron. So I wanted to kill a iron golem. I had full iron armor and full health, and he just one hit me. That was quite upsetting. The second world I died because this is like another fortress wall. I was trying to jump on it. I was speed sprinting, but the game held me back somehow. Kind of like this, you could say. Like you try to jump and just like visual just holds you back. And the Wither Skeleton got to hit me 3 times. It's almost like Logan Paul. I sneezed 3 times when I woke up. Kind of funny, you could say. Ooh, that's nice. Can put away a lot of steak. Should I keep some golden apples on me on all time? Maybe it's better to have that one on me all time, I don't know. I don't really use those. Let's put this put the saplings down. Of course we need a shield. Don't forget about that. We should have some planks. Ooh, let's take off that helmet. Can we make another helmet? Let's just make an iron helmet for now. There we go. Get some lapis. We have maxed out pants. We need a maxed out chest plate too. That's so bad. And of course we don't have 30 levels anymore. Just great. Let's put down these settings. Wait. When did I do that? I guess that's my bad. Didn't pay attention. Yeah, 3 blocks should do, right? Jungle settings. Just trying to get some of every single log, you know. Get some backup saplings. It's not forever. I'm not going to leave that place looking like a small jungle. Bamboo. No other beehives. Again, nope. That's a beehive farm. If you didn't know, and you put a sapling near a flower and it grows, it has a chance to spawn a beehive in because the sapling is next to a flower. You just have to put a flower next to a sapling when it grows. I don't know if the amount of flowers next to a oak tree does increase it, but it could, so I'm just doing that. I don't know it if it does. Let's see. Where did I put the others here? Let's go for the amethyst crystals. I think my tools should be the next priority because they are being damaged a lot. I just use them a lot, I mean. Let's put these back down. This way, I think. Yeah, I think it's this way. Yes. This is where that I found the amethyst crystals. Damn, look at those. One fully grown. Another one. It's not the best farm you can have. I just broke everything away that isn't a crystal spawner. I don't know how to call these. I'm just calling them a crystal spawner. We do have another one. This way out? Yes, we do. It's a smaller one. Oh, there is another crystal. They do grow quite slow. But it's fine. There's plenty. We don't need that many anyway. I wouldn't know what for. The only thing you can make with it is this block, which we have plenty of, and can find plenty of. Okay, there's another fully grown one. Okay, there we go. Should really have made a staircase. Here we go. Going back up. I should explore this cave one day. Let's go back out. We did find a third crystal, amethyst crystal, but that's over here. At first I didn't even notice that it was one. Oh, come on. Now I'm just... Okay, now I don't care anymore. This, I thought it was gravel, but going closer, it is an amethyst crystal. I haven't entered this one yet. Although it could be the small one that I was just... No. Ah, that's too far away. Couldn't be. This is just a small amethyst crystal. Another one. Let's sleep. What day is it now? It's day 71 in Minecraft. But I think this was enough Minecraft hardcore for today. I'm going to do something else for the rest of the day, maybe stream again in an hour or two. I'm not sure yet. I did a lot of traveling. 2 hours of traveling is quite exhausting, even though it's just Minecraft, you know what I mean. So take care guys, and see you next time.